anywhere.
Hey, pretty lady, are you okay? Do you want me to call the police or the ambulance? No. Get some help?
No, mister, you should not. Don't call the ambulance, not the police.
Okay.
I'm not sick, I'm just drunk and weak.
Okay, you don't want me to call the police or the ambulance. How can I help you otherwise?
Please, can I trust you?
Of course you can still trust me. I stopped, didn't I?
I need a place to lay my head. Do you have a place?
Of course I have a place.
Please, can I spend some time at your place? I'm drunk, tired and weak. I came from a shower to party in Toronto. And I will crash if I try to drive again.
First of all, what's your name?
Oh?
What's your name?
My name is Cassandra.
Cassandra, don't you have a friend or a relative that you can call to come pick you up?
Oh?
Don't you have a friend or a relative you can call to come get you?
I will crash if I try to drive again.
Okay, listen. Don't you have a relative or a friend you can call to pick you up?
No.
Do you have a friend, someone you know that can pick you up?
No.
Okay, I'll take you home with me. Under one condition. Promise me you're not trying to set me up. You're not here to set me up.
No. It's not set up. You can record our conversation with your phone. Please be the good Samaritan.
Okay, you know what? Okay, I'll take you home with me. Let me call a cab.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Can you drive?
Yes, I can drive, but I don't have my license with me. We can leave your vehicle here and come in the morning and pick it up when you feel a lot better.
Okay,
let me call the cab. Hi, good evening. Yeah, can I have a taxi at 47 Fox Run, please? 47 Fox Run. Okay. Okay, thanks. Taxi run, they're on their way. Shouldn't be long. Here's your phone here. Let me grab it. The cab shouldn't be too long. Okay, I think here he comes now. You see, you're pretty lucky that was quick, eh?
Yeah.
All right, come on. Hey, here comes the cab now. Man, I hope I'm making the right decision tonight. Oh,
does it easy. Hold on, let me grab some lights. Hold on. Okay. All right, I'm gonna put you over here, okay? All right, let's go. Easy does it, baby. All right. Okay.
Hey, good morning, Phil.
Good morning, how you doing?
Hey, not too bad, man. Thanks for working early in the morning, you know?
I understand. I'm sorry to bother you this early.
Yeah.
Mailman delivered this to me. I'm afraid this is an eviction notice. I have to give this to you.
Are you serious, man?
I'm sorry, I have to give this to you.
Come on, we can work this out. Come on.
We had an agreement. You're supposed to pay $300 a week. You've defaulted many times.
Listen, man, times are hard right now, man.
I get it. I got bills to pay. I have some issues, too, that I'm dealing with.
Things are hard, and 11 days is just too short, man. I need more time. Phil, man, come on.
I'm afraid I can't wait any longer.
Come on, 11 days to get me out of here?
I have to give that to you.
Come on. Listen, man, I need more time. 11 days is just too short, man. Come on, man.
I'm afraid I can't wait. I have issues. I have bills that I have to pay. I have kids that need to go to school.
But you've always been good with me, man. Come on, man. Give me some more time. What is 11 days?
Defaulted too many times. It's just, we had an agreement and you've defaulted too many times.
This is not like you, man. Look how long I've been here. Phil, come on, man. Give me a chance again, man. 11 days is short for me to get out of here.
That's it. That's all I can give you.
Come on, man. Things are rough now, man. I need more time. 11 days is not enough. Come on, Phil, man.
I understand, but I have my issues too. I have bills, I have kids that need things.
No, we can work this out, Phil, man. We always work this out, man.
You defaulted 1, 2, 3 times. It's just happened too much.
Things are hard, man. You're better than this, man. You treat me better than this all the time, man.
It's hard for me to do, but it's business.
Phil, man, 11 days is just too short, man. I need some more time, Phil.
I'm really sorry. I will see you another time. Keep in mind that if you're not out 11 days, the sheriff will be here to
come off, Phil, man. You've always been good to me, man.
That's the way it is.
Shit.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, man, Phil, man. Thanks, man. Anyways, for nothing.
Okay. Good morning.
Hey, good morning, Cassandra. How are you? I hope you slept well.
I'm good, and I slept very well, thank you. Mm. I feel much better than I was last night. Thanks for your hospitality.
You're welcome, Cassandra.
You're too kind. Sir, I have to go pick up my car and go from there. How will I get there?
You're leaving already so early?
Actually, I don't even know where I am. Isn't it shameful to say so?
Listen, no you're not. You're acting like you're the first person to ever get drunk in this world. By the way, why are you leaving so early? Can I get you some breakfast, tea,
no, coffee, sir, something? No, thank you. You've done more than a lot. In fact, I have to catch up an appointment with a client at 11:45 a.m. Before I forgot, what's your name? It's hard to come across kind people like you every day. Keep it up.
But I told you my name last night.
You did? Oh my God. I can't even remember. I was knocked out last night. Please forgive me. Tell me again and I won't forget this time.
I'll tell you when I see you again. If I see you again. How is that?
Okay. If you say so. Do you have a paper?
Yeah, I do.
Thank you, Ben, as well.
That's not fine, that.
Thank you. This is my phone number. Feel free to call me whenever you want. I want us to meet again.
Well, I hope so. But I want us to meet again too. Okay, this is my number. Here you go. Call me anytime you want, Cassandra.
It's for you. Oh, that was my ringtone.
Got your phone here for you. It took a while you were drunk last night. There you go.
Thank you. Okay. I will definitely give you a shout someday.
I am looking forward to it.
Until then, Mr. Stranger.
I'm happy that you enjoyed my hospitality.
Okay, have a beautiful day.
All right.
Oops.
Be safe, eh?
Thank you, bye.
All right.